My wife, 4 years ago, was a registered nurse working for Covenant. She began having some difficulties with some memory, and finally she was diagnosed with a form of dementia. We went through testing and found all that, and then shortly later she was diagnosed with Parkinson's as well. We both retired and we're going to kind of ease into all of this. And 3 years ago, will be February 27th, she had a massive brain bleed. I kept her at home for about 6 months with home health care, but the stroke caused her dementia to accelerate. And so October 3rd of 2014, I moved her to Rader Ranch. Became to the point where I just, even with help, could not take care of her at home. Here, she is taken care of so wonderfully in every way that I could imagine, in ways that I never could do at home. I just simply fall in love with the caregivers here, the people that are residents here as well, I've become good friends with, and the love and how well she's kept and the fun that's there. I come in to visit, and not only visit with her, but other residents that are here, and just have a wonderful time. People with difficulties with memory loss is not always greatly understood, but they are here, and they're welcomed and loved, and the happiness and the goodness that's here is more than I could ever ask for.